Shout out to the little girl on stage this morning.